man has forgotten his most ancient adversary, the gargoyles.
Let me go.
No.
Why? You can speak. Tell me why. These are my father's books. He teaches from them.
Then you must teach me. Diana, there is a great deal we must learn. We have only been alive for a few weeks. We must not let you kill us out. Not this time.
What about the others?
There are perhaps maybe a dozen of us. We mean no harm. You have nothing to fear. Your people have nothing to fear.
Before you can kill us. Go. Alone you have a chance. The rest of you are finished.
Not while there are two winged breeders left.
It's only her wing. You can carry her.
No! No! How clever you are. Your choice has allowed you and your daughter to survive. It also allows me and my kind to survive. Perhaps at the price of your supremacy on Earth one day.